and Matina Lela.
One.
Reset.
Inside.
All right, resetting.
Notice me. Good luck.
Anybody would like to say a prayer, now would be the time.
Go fight, you read, and then giving a little pause there. Organization built, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
We've been listening to this guy for hours. Hey, my brother uses this when he storm chases, you know, to get in the mood and...
Changing his direction?
No, we're headed straight for him and certain death.
On this one, keep doing what you're doing, and then I'll run one more without that. So.
Guys.
Pole vault.
Yep. Have you seen Julian Knight? Ow!
Oh!
Handshake?
Have you seen our handshake?
You have?
Oh, you have?
Let's do it. Sunrise, sunset, swimming fish, flying dove, it's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. Zoom, let's get married.
Alright, here we go, going again, guys.
JK, can I get a hell yeah 3 times? Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Godzilla forever.
No. We've already wreaked havoc on Kong's habitat. No way am I letting you drag him halfway around the world to use him as a weapon.
No, not as a weapon, as an ally.
Kong.
We have to take it.
Okay.
Yes.
But, when it comes to Kong, yep. What I say goes.
You name the terms. Thank you.
All right.
Sorry. Thank you. You won't regret this!
Rolling.
Welcome.
What happened? I thought I ordered the extra large monkey.
Hi, you sell bleach?
Yes,
this is another one of those internet challenge things, because when I saw those kids with detergent pods, I had no idea they were going to eat them.
We're looking for a guy who works for Apex Industries. Buys a lot of bleach. Like, every night.
Yeah, he's probably high-strung. Paranoid. Doesn't like the sunlight. Probably isn't like crossing.
Look, do you kids want some candy? Because I can help you with candy.
Hey, this is serious. So, eyes on me. Let's talk about
some
this.
Candy.
Oh, you mean Bernie.
Like, come on, that's disrespectful.
Yeah.
I'm always thinking.
It's like I'm the mother of them. Like,
exactly.
The design changed. They wanted us to make circus that conducted bone. Bone. So I did some snooping, and I found out those transmitters were being sent here, the Pensacola factory. So I asked for a transfer. And then, last week, I stole this.
I feel like we should come up with a very smart plan.
We're breaking into Apex.
Oh, yeah. We're breaking into Apex. You heard her? Tap water?
Thank you, sir. Love the spring rolls.
Shit,
Yes, let's go.
I made a promise then and there to protect her. In a way, I think that he did too. When we found her, she was completely alone in the jungle. But I saw Kong. He was nearby, and he was watching her.
I know Gia is only a child, but she's the only one he'll communicate with. And we need Kong to get in. The world needs him. What'd you say?
Godzilla.
Mad Hatter, down a rabbit hole.
Okay. Are you sure we can trust him?
Wait! This way! Come on!
Guys, no! Bad idea!
Ready, and action.
We lost our entire fleet getting here. There's no way back for him. All right.
Now!
And cut.
Just men being men, right?
You know, just...
Men being men.
Just...
All right. Min being min and...
Yeah. I might have got ectoplasm on my sleeve.
Just min being min, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
We all walk
it's
out
jarring at first, and then you kind of just walk out.
And you walk out, and then you'll be like, what was that? Yeah. Godzilla's been attacking. They've been luring him this whole time.
Yeah, I mean, look. Learning algorithms. They don't be slaying by slaying his enemy.
Yeah, but why would they do that?
They've been trying to replace him, Josh.
What are we gonna do?
Well, first, let's get out of this mouth, huh?
Good idea. Okay. Let's have the tooth!
Exactly, yes. Yeah, and then we'll focus out there when you look.
Okay.
Couple on your glasses.
Okay.
Where are you? Please tell me you're nowhere near this. I know you believe that, but we... Maddie, I don't have time for this.
Nathan. Nathan, are you okay? Come on. Come on. Come on.
All right.